sounds good. Sounds pretty good. She sounds pretty good. It's running a Super A. We just got done adjusting the valves. This is a rare gasoline tank on the Super A. Come originally. Ran off kerosene. This manifold here, which you can't hardly see. Is the original manifold. And what it would have done, they would have started on gas with this tank, which is not hooked up anymore, but ran it on gas. You had to create a hot spot here on this manifold. It had a little shutter valve, just a handle off of it. Closed the valve, created a hot spot to help the kerosene ignite, but we don't use that anymore. But we just got done adjusting the valves. And Dad's going to put the hood back on. But we kept the gas tank. This is the only one I've ever seen one on. I'm sure they're around, but I've never seen one with the gas tank still on it. That's it. That's the Super A.